They only took two of our cameras.
Tyrone Burrell says he is fed up. He is building a new housing addition in Timberline Court in far south Oklahoma City. Recently, it's been the target of thieves.
Around 7:30 in the morning, we see this Oldsmobile that you see on the video drive around the cul-de-sac.
Burrells has several surveillance cameras in the subdivision, and this time he caught the alleged thieves surveying the area on two different days. You can see from the video the pair pull up to the subdivision in an older model blue car. The suspects then circle the neighborhood a few times until they find what they're looking for.
As soon as they drove up, my camera was notified. It alerted me. I'm watching them drive right up, grab one of the cameras.
But little did they know, more cameras in the area caught the whole thing.
We have about 8 cameras out there, so the others caught them on video.
Burrells now hopes the cameras the thieves took will help land them in jail.
I believe that not only as a builder, but as in the neighborhoods that we build in, people don't want those to have thieves driving around or even potential robberies.